the 5-liter Mustang GT. There we go, back at it again. We're having a good kick off. All-wheel drive compared to